I think with vocational learning, it's more tailored towards the things that you'll be doing in your everyday life, in your job.
You do a lot more practical work in the lectures.
You're using the tools that you'll be using in university or college.
The freedom that the college courses give you, it's more of a motivation.
You just feel a lot more grown up and you feel like you're being accepted a lot more and you feel more comfortable in a classroom.
Doing this gives them another perspective of what life could be like.
Just everybody in the class wants to learn the same thing as you do.
It was sort of being given the keys to your own car. You were very much in control of your own learning.
You can really sort of take things into your own hands and do what you want to do.
It's made me more confident about going into college once I leave school.
You know, it's let her see the bigger picture and the fun side to learning.
Even though I was only girl in the class, I wasn't judged and I was just kind of accepted and welcomed.
We were able to do presentations in front of people, give talks. It just really does improve your confidence. The skills that we've learned and the techniques that we've been using, it sets you up for life, really.
I literally crave coming here. Like, 2 days out of the week, I get to come here, right? Wednesday and a Friday. They are probably the two happiest days of the week for me.
Andrew is now doing things that he would never have done before, meeting people that he would never have done before.
Because I've done this course, I'm now able to do what I've always wanted to do.